The hospital confirmed in the last hour or so that the death had happened of baby Jack, the little boy born to Jackie Fleming and her partner. The family have issued a statement tonight speaking of their terrible devastation that they would lose the little boy and his mother. But we've also heard tonight from the hospital, they stressed that the little boy died as a result of complications from premature birth, not from swine flu. Emma, thank you.